South Louisiana is being invaded. Exotic plants and animals have been introduced into our estuary both purposefully and accidentally. These invaders threaten the natural function of our ecosystem and drive out native species. The choices you make have a consequence. Never release exotic animals into the wild. And ask your garden provider to suggest native alternatives to exotic plants. To learn more, go to www.btnep.org.